Hello Church, my name is Ntantla Mokgwana and everyone knows me as Beast. I serve with Campus Outreach and I'm a new member at the church. Some of you guys are joining us from home in your lounge, and we do also have people who are joining us live for in-person services in the auditorium. And we say welcome to you guys. So I'll be bringing you the announcements for today, and I hope you guys enjoy. So the first announcement for the day is this. So fasting and praying. As you guys know, on the last Wednesday of the month, which is going to be the 31st of March this month, we will be having a fasting and praying, a day of fasting and prayer. So we want all of you guys to come join us throughout the whole day, just and praying and committing yourselves to the Lord. And at the end of the day, we will be coming together as a church, you know, to pray together and close off on that high. So please do join us Wednesday the 31st of March at 7 p.m. Please check out the street times for the Zoom details. The second announcement is this. Pastor Zwai will be starting a four-week Connect group. And this is meant for everyone who's not part of a Life on Life group or community group. This will also give you an opportunity to get a taste of the life of Rosebank Union Church. And also, you know, a taste of the fellowship, the spiritual growth. And this starts on the 31st of March, which is a Wednesday. For more information, please contact Zwai Zulu. And you'll have the contact details on the screen. And lastly, if you would like to know more about RUC, about who we are, what we do, and how we do it, please do join us on the 11th of April at 11:30, straight after church. This is not just for people who want to be members of the church, but also those who would just like to know more information about the church. Please do book for this event, because there are limited spaces and food will also be provided. On the screen, you'll find out more details on how to book your place. Shop, shop.